In this video, we will talk about lock screen images not changing Windows 11. We have added all the methods you need to fix this issue, so watch the complete video. Method 1. Check the internet. In this method, you need to make sure that your internet is working. If you are a laptop user, then check the Wi-Fi connection, that you are connected to your Wi-Fi or not. Or if you have connected your laptop with the Ethernet, then you need to check that your internet is working. Method 2. Personalize your background. Click on Windows icon, click on Settings, Personalization, Lock Screen, and here in Personalize your lock screen, you need to select Windows Spotlight. Method 3. Slideshow settings. Click on Windows icon, type Run, click on Open, and here you need to type this command powercfg.cpl. Afterwards, click on OK. Here, click on Change Plan Settings. Click on Change Advanced Power Settings. Here, click on plus icon on Desktop Background Settings. Click on this one, and you need to change On Battery to Available. So simply click on it and select Available and click on Apply and OK. Method 4. Indexing Settings. Click on Windows icon, type Index, click on Open. Here you need to select Advanced, click on File Types. Here you need to make sure the extension PNG and JPEG is checked. So click in here and type PNG on your keyboard and you will see PNG here. And make sure this option showing checked. And same thing you have to do with JPEG. So type JPEG and make sure this option is also selected as checked. And afterward click on OK and close it. Restart your computer and check if that helped you to fix your problem. Method 5. Reset Windows Spotlight. First, we need to make some changes. For that, click on Windows icon, click on Settings, Personalization, Lock Screen, and here in Personalize your lock screen, you need to change to Picture. And after changing it, click in Search and type Run, click on Open. Let me open the commands here. I have mentioned this command in the description. From there, you can copy this command. You need to paste this command in this section. So simply paste in here and click on OK. You need to delete all of these files. Simply click here and select all of them and click on Delete. After this, you need to open the Run again. So type Run and click on Open. And you need to copy this one, this command, and select all and delete this one and paste the selected command. Click on OK. Here you need to add an extension to these files. Simply do a right click and select Rename and make sure you add .bak at the end of the file. Here you can see that if you change a file name extension, the file might become unusable. So click on Yes. You need to do the same thing with this one. Do a right click and rename this file to .bak. Select Yes. After doing this, click on Windows icon, click on Power icon and restart your PC and check if that helped you to fix your problem. Method 6. Registry Editor. Click on Windows icon, type Run and click on Open. Delete the command and type in here regedit. Click on OK. Select Yes. Here you need to make sure you are in selected folder location. In computers, you need to select HK local machine. Then you need to select software, policy, Microsoft, and afterward in Windows. You might get a personalize option. Once you'll be in Windows, you possibly see personalization folder. If you can see the personalization folder, simply select it. And on the right hand side, you will see no lock screen slideshow. Select that one and delete it. After doing that, restart your PC and check if that helped you to fix your problem. If you're not getting the personalized folder, then simply skip this method. Method 7. Reset using PowerShell. Click on Windows icon, type in here Power, select Run as administrator, click on Yes, and here you need to type a command. I have mentioned this command in the description, so copy that command from there and paste in here. After copy, you simply need to click in here and that will paste the command. After typing the command, press Enter. This may take some time. After completing the command, restart your computer and check if that helped you to fix your problem. Method 8. Local Group Policy. Click on Windows icon, type Run, click on Open. Here you need to type a command gp edit dot MSC, click on OK. Here you need to select the option. Once you'll be in local group policy, you need to select one option. So click on computer configuration. You need to click on this arrow of administrative templates. Click on the arrow of control panel. Select personalization. Here you will see prevent enabling lock screen slideshow. Double click on it. And if you're getting this option enabled, then you need to select not configured, or either you can select disabled. Simply select it, click on apply and OK. And afterward, restart your PC and check if that helped you to fix your problem. I hope our method which we have added in this video will help you to fix lock screen images not changing Windows 11. So that's all for today. Meet you on the next video.